Thanks, Amelia. A reminder, Fox 2, your local election headquarters, and today is the final day you can vote early with no excuse absentee voting.
That's Fox 2's Laura Simon live in St. Dan this morning at one of the places where you can get that done. Good morning to you, Laura.
Good morning, Blair and John. Yes, this is one of several places where you can still vote early today. Most of these sites will open at 8 this morning, so you will want to check your polling location, but we'll talk more about that here in a moment. As Election Day is tomorrow, we do want to take a look at the top race in the entire state of Missouri. So, of course, that's between Republican State Attorney General Eric Schmidt and Democrat Trudy Bush Valentine. They're looking to replace retiring U.S. Senator Roy Blunt. In the latest NextStar Emerson College The Hill poll, numbers are showing Schmidt leading Bush Valentine 51-39%. Both candidates will be making public appearances today, several of them, in fact. So Bush Valentine is going to be making stops in Baldwin this morning, here at this polling place in St. Anne and Florissant as well. Schmidt is going to be promoting his campaign today all over the state. He'll be starting this morning out in Columbia, Missouri. Some other stops include Webb City and Springfield. And then he will end the day at the St. Louis County Police Association around 7 p.m. If you are headed out to vote today, election officials are saying to make sure that you bring a photo ID with you. And if your voter registration card's expired, you will have to wait until tomorrow to vote. So the Board of Elections here in St. Anne is one of seven different polling locations in St. Louis County. There are three polling sites in St. Louis City, and then there's one in Jefferson County as well as one in St. Charles County. You can find a full list of those and the hours that they're open today over on our website, fox2now.com. In terms of Election Day, the polls will be open starting at 6 in the morning tomorrow. They'll close at 7 p.m., and you are encouraged to get out to the polls early if you can. Reporting live in St. Anne this morning, I'm Laura Simon, Fox 2 News.